क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, द साइड्स ए बी ऑफ ए पैरेललोग्राम ए बी सी डी इज प्रोड्यूस्ड टू एनी पॉइंट पी. सो साइड ए बी इज प्रोड्यूस्ड, सो इट इज एक्सटेंडेड एट सम पॉइंट पी. ए लाइन थ्रू ए एंड पैरेलल टू सी पी, ए लाइन थ्रू ए एंड पैरेलल टू सी पी, ओके, मीट्स सी बी प्रोड्यूस. सो दिस इज प्रोड्यूस, सो दिस इज बेसिकली एक्सटेंडेड. सो सी बी इज एक्सटेंडेड एंड अ पैरेलल लाइन टू सी पी इज प्रोड्यूस विच मीट एट पॉइंट क्यू. एंड देन पैरेललोग्राम पी क्यू बी आर पी बी क्यू आर इज कंप्लीटेड. सो देन वी कंप्लीट द पैरेललोग्राम. सो इट मीन्स नाउ वी ड्रॉ अ लाइन पैरेलल टू बी क्यू विच इज पी आर एंड दे बोथ आर इक्वल. And then we draw a parallel line which is QR parallel to BP and they both are equal. So this is a parallelogram. So show that area ABCD. So this area ABCD is equal to area PBQR, this area. Okay, so let us join A with C and P with Q. So let us join A with C and P with Q. So in triangle AC, let us consider a triangle ACQ, okay, and APQ. So let us consider the triangle ACQ and triangle APQ. So both are on the same base, that is AQ. So both are on the same base AQ. And their vertices lie on a line CP which is parallel to the base. And their vertices C and P lie on the line CP which is parallel to base AQ. So these two triangles lie on the same base and same parallel. So since triangle ACQ and triangle APQ lie on same base and same parallel, hence area of triangle ACQ is equal to area of triangle APQ. Say this is equation 1. Now subtracting say area ABQ from equation 1. So subtracting area ABQ from equation 1. So subtracting means it is subtracted on both sides, left hand side as well as right hand side. So area of triangle ACQ minus area ABQ is equal to area APQ minus area ABQ. So ACQ minus ABQ is equal to area ABC. Area ABC. Now APQ minus area ABQ is equal to area BPQ. Okay, say this is equation 2. Now in this parallelogram ABCD, since AC is the diagonal, so it divides the two triangles, that is AC, it divides the parallelogram into two equal triangles, ADC and ACB. So since AC is the diagonal of parallelogram ABCD, so it divides it into two equal triangles. So area of triangle ACB is equal to 1 by 2 area of, so area of triangle ABC is equal to 1 by 2 area of parallelogram, which is ABCD. And similarly, PQ is the diagonal of parallelogram BPRQ. So it divides it into two equal triangles, that is BPQ and PRQ. So since PQ is the diagonal of parallelogram BPRQ, so it divides it into two equal triangles. So area of triangle BPQ is equal to half of the parallelogram, that is BPRQ. So area of BPQ is equal to 1 by 2 area of BPQR. Say this is equation 3 and equation 4. Now putting the value of area ABC from equation 3 and area of BPQ from equation 4 into equation 2. So putting value of area ABC from equation 3 and area of BPQ from equation 4 into equation 2, we get area of ABC is equal to 1 by 2 area of ABCD is equal to area of BPQ is equal to 1 by 2 area of BPQR. So this, let's take this 2 to right hand side. So 1 multiplied by ARABCD is equal to 2 multiplied by 1 by 2 area PPQR. So 2 cut by 2, 1 multiplied by anything is the same thing. So area ABCD is equal to 1 multiplied by, so same thing, area BPQR. So show that, so it's a hence proved. So these two areas of the parallelogram are equal.